Well, today I am welcoming Minister Zebari, Foreign Minister of Iraq, someone whom I have gotten to know, who I had a very excellent exchange of ideas with when I was in Iraq, and I'm looking forward to continuing that today. We are working closely together to support a stable, sovereign, and self-reliant Iraq, and we see so much progress occurring. We also want to work with Iraq to expand its relationships in the region, to ensure that its neighbors are once again working with and supporting Iraq's journey that is so important for the Iraqi people to the destination of a better future. And I know that the Foreign Minister, Prime Minister Maliki, who was recently in Turkey, Minister Zebari, who just came from New York, are looking for the kind of support that comes not just from diplomats, but from business and investment people who see a real future as well in Iraq. So we have a full plate. We're going to be discussing a broad range of issues and preparing for Prime Minister Maliki's visit in a week.
Thank you, Madam Secretary. I'm very pleased and honored to see you again. Wish you well again.
Thank you.
And very pleased that you are recovering.
Thank you.
And in fact, we are here to have talks with the Secretary of State on Iraq-U.S. relationship that have been embedded in blood and sacrifices. And after the SOFA agreement, or the agreement of withdrawal of troops, the withdrawal of U.S. troops from Iraqi cities, that was the first clear message and indicator that the United States is sincere in implementing its part of the bargain that we have reached. In fact, Iraq is moving forward, is recovering, both internally and regionally. We have expanded our relation with the Arab countries, with our neighbors, with the world. And we are working now on how to get our country exiting Chapter 7 regulation, something we need the United States support and the member of the Permanent Security Council. And I'll have a number of issues to discuss with the Secretary on where, how Iraq is progressing. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.